for both Shadowlands and Classic. I'm sure you're all burning in anticipation for that one. Hearthstone is getting back to its roots in a major way. I can't wait to show you how.
We also have new Diablo
community.
Favorite part so far.
Some of you were able to dip your toes into the depths of hell in the